A man dedicated to saving the lives of others has done so hundreds of times. Philip Luckadoo made his 600th platelet donation today in Blacksburg. It's the ultimate milestone with the American Red Cross, a feat few donors have ever achieved. He's a farmer in Appomattox and told us over the course of his life, he's driven 60,000 miles total just to donate blood.
Then they said, well, we don't have time to do it. I said, make time. You know, I work.